company Luna to ringside. Her new manager, Peggy Lee Leather. Luna's opponent today, from Philadelphia, PA, Liberty!
Liberty gathering her thoughts as she is... She's looking at the lunatic Luna inside the square circle. Look at Peggy Lee in there. And that too, Luna has chosen to accompany her to ringside, Nina, other than Hot Rod Andy.
From what I've heard about Luna, she's got some real evil darkness on her side. She's got some strange beliefs.
Well, she's looking at you, Nina, and she's
she's got some real strange beliefs. You can tell with that pet snake she has.
How would you like that wrapped around you, Nina?
Oh, I don't know. It wouldn't be very pleasant, David.
It certainly wouldn't, but Peggy Lee looks like she's enjoying it. Liberty's ready, fans. Billy Beach signals for the bell.
Liberty has really been training a lot. She's been in the ring every day for the last month. A couple hours a day.
Liberty action, and she anticipates them incorrectly.
You know, it's not just the agility of a wrestler, the skill, the actual wrestling moves that makes a wrestler a champion. It's the ring alertness, the ring smarts.
Liberty, a big fan of the Philadelphia famous food hoagie. Liberty certainly has improved, and Luna thought she was coming in for a possible cakewalk, and she finds out that's not the case.
Exactly, David.
The two of them. Referees hold. Must be tough, Nina, to wrestle someone in the size of Liberty. She's over 6 foot. I believe she's 6'1".
Well, that's where Luna has a real disadvantage. Liberty's going to use her height. Definitely an asset here.
Well, she has Liberty down where everybody's the same height on the mat. And boy, she pulls that hair. Look at Liberty. Reversal.
Well, example of ring smarts right there, David. Understands this pain. She's got certainly some different beliefs than the rest of us.
Luna comes from the popular Vachon family, Mad Dog and Butcher. She's got wrestling experience.
But David, a lot of it is what you stand for.
That's right.
You can have evil energy and you can have good energy.
Luna's a bit unorthodox, locking up again. Twisting Liberty is Luna. Ooh, nice hit there.
David, I can't help but notice that Luna's got some snakeskin wrestling boots. You think that was due to her last pet?
I hope not. I don't know what'd be in store for the one that's around Peggy Lee's neck. Bill Beach checking there. Look at that sadistic look on Luna's face. Peggy Lee on the outside with that snake.
She enjoys dishing out that pain. Break it off!
celebrity is. It's a very colorful boot made by Mr. Garcia in Los Angeles. Ooh, nice takedown by Luna. You can see, Nina, that Luna does possess the necessary wrestling skills to be a scientific wrestler.
Wrestling skills? She's digging her long nails into her stomach.
That's a claw hold.
A claw hold. That is not wrestling. That is not a wrestling move. This is not wrestling skill.
Luna, ooh, jamming Liberty from behind. Decided to get in the ring rather than risk disqualification.
Look at that. Liberty sitting there, had a smile on her face. She is really out for some competitiveness tonight. She's got that all-American sportsmanship. She's got that tomboy blood in her.
Luna tossed over the third rope. Liberty possibly going for a victory here.